It's the Hell of a Good Sour Cream Dips 400. Hi, I'm Doug Rice along with Mark Garrow here at the beautiful Michigan International Speedway just down the road from the Motor City.
And that means it's a big race for all four car companies involved in Sprint Cup Series racing, and all four have been to victory lane lately here at Michigan.
And we'll see who's able to manufacture a win at the end of 400 miles.
All right, here we go, ladies and gentlemen, for the 15th race of the season. We're in Michigan.
You're faster than he is. Let's get around him. Watch your inside. That's good. Stay right there for more speed. Man, you're making it look easy from up here. One up top. Clear right. It worked with you. Easy now. Don't slam him. You're running faster now. Let's whip past him if we can, buddy. Outside. One outside. Your rival's gaining position. Car high. You're doing it right there, man. Nice and smooth.
Pocono. Oh, it's a good start today. We're up to 6 already.
Okay, let's go. Show him who's the man. Now we're racing. Come on, let's boogie.
Denny Hamlin. Don't appreciate that fly job, Denny.
Car outside. Watch your tail. New leader.
Jeff Gordon, the race leader. Tony Stewart, this is a lot.
Okay, let's work together. Nice and smooth. Steady through the turn. No pressure from behind. It's all out in front of you, bud.
Johnson looking for the lead on Gordon.
Three.
Jimmie Johnson, who dominated a race ago, out in front here in Michigan.
Stay close to you, up drafting. Nice and easy here. Okay, you got him. Let's slingshot around him now. Watch that hot rod in your mirror. got one down low.
Oh, Burton just sent us down into the grass.
Okay, let's keep pacing. He's no faster than you are.
No caution here in Michigan.
All right, don't be reckless out there. He's coming high. He's right on you. Watch your rear. Outside.
Jeff Burton to the point. Jeff Burton turned us. Wow, Stewart just went through the grass. Set the fastest lap of the day. Yeah, I'm not happy about that. That was uncalled for by a championship leader. Meanwhile, Jimmie Johnson's getting around his teammate again.
Okay, you got him. Let's slingshot now. Inside, one inside.
Oh, Ellie Seller hits one! Comes up into us and pounds the wall head on. First caution of the day. We were just there on the outside. And Elliot just turned himself. Six to go.
That's it, man. Set him up. Go on, buddy. Now, let's go down. Nobody's
making any sports today.
Gotta go get it. He's still on you. Nice drafting. Still outside. Good drafting right there. Stay in the pocket. It ain't gonna be easy today. We gotta want this. Four to go. Whoa, caution's out, caution's out.
Second caution flag of the day. What the world? Bobby Gordon, Eric Amarola in trouble. He got turned into the wall. Bizarro crash there. Two to go.
Gonna go with it. Car closing on the inside. Great job. Looking good right here. Let's play shot around him right now.
Jimmie Johnson takes the white flag.
Okay, buddy, one to go. Watch the mirror, he's coming up fast. Still up high.
Montoya brake check in front of us.
Let's get around him.
We're gonna get eighth.
Nice job, buddy. We'll take those points. Gave us all you had.
Montoya slammed the brakes on turn four. To get back to Jeff Burton after he turned us midway through this race. We had a great car. We were just biding our time. And we got turned by the championship leader. Dale Earnhardt Jr. Great run for Dale Jr. and Hendrick Motorsports. Three of the four spots. Of course, we made that last lap of gash to finish eighth. As Montoya checked up on turn four for no other reason. Sponsorship, there you go. We're up to fifth in points. Jimmie Johnson, two wins in a row, closes in on the championship lead. After 15 races. What a wild race that was. Jeff Burton getting to us there off turn four. Right in the middle of the front straightaway. Just run us over. Didn't think I did anything wrong. He just turned us. We were able to rebound. We had the caution with Elliott Sadler. Came up into us off turn four. And that was that. But up next, ladies and gentlemen, we go to Infineon Raceway. First road course race of the NASCAR Cup Series season here in NASCAR, the game 2011. With that being said, hope to see you guys there. As always, drop a like, subscribe if you guys are new to the channel. I'll see you guys in Infineon.